Hey guys, it's Sushi and I'm back with another video. So this video is Jamie Johnson, high cost of living. So we are on a Jamie Johnson roll. I am so excited. Shout out to Donnie for requesting this video and everyone else who's requested a video. Shout out to you guys. Without further ado, Sushi Nation, let's go.
Here's all your paperwork. Here's all your belongings. Mr. Collins, as of now, you are free to do whatever you want to do. We don't like you down here. We don't want to ever see your face again.
Well, I don't plan on being back. Thanks.
Polk County, is that in Georgia?
Just a normal guy. Life is just a 9-to-5 with bills and pressure piled up to the sky. She never asked. She knew I'd been hanging with my wilder friends, looking for some other way to fly. And 3 days straight was no big feat to get by on no food or sleep, and crazy was becoming my new norm. I'd pass out on the bedroom floor, sleep right through the calm before the storm. My life is just an old routine, every day the same damn thing. I couldn't even tell I was alive. I tell you, my cost of living, this parking lot was where I'd go to smoke my pot and sit there in my pickup truck and pray. And staring at that giant cross just reminded me that I was lost and it just never seemed to point the way. As soon as Jesus turned his back, I'd find my way across the tracks, looking just to score another deal. With my back against that damn eight ball, I didn't have to think or talk or feel. My life was just an old routine, every day the same damn thing. I couldn't even tell I was alive. I tell you, the high cost of living ain't nothing like a cost of living high.
This song is great. I have no other words. This song is pretty great.
My whole life went through my head, laying in that motel bed, watching as the cops kicked in the door. I had a job and a piece of land. My sweet wife was my best friend, but I traded that for cocaine and a whore.
Dang.
With my newfound sobriety, I've got the time to sit and think of all the things I had and threw away. This prison is much colder than that one that I was locked up in just yesterday.
Just yesterday, wow.
My life is just an old routine, every day the same damn thing. I can't even tell if I'm alive. I tell you, the high cost of living ain't nothing like the cost of living high. I tell you,
That's crazy. I like that song. I mean, I feel like it had a great message to it. My thing is this, like, whatever your vice is to get you away from reality, I mean, as long as it's not hurting anybody and as long as it's not hurting yourself, I say do it. I personally don't smoke, but I don't have any oppositions to that. What he's talking about, I don't have any oppositions to it. I just personally don't do it. But yeah, whatever your vice is, like, live your best life. For me, like, that's my biggest motto, is to live your best life and to live it unapologetically. Like, people have so many unrealistic expectations for other people that they can't even keep for themselves. And then the same people that judge you live miserable lives and, like, are bored and live monotonous lives that they hate, and they go home every day and they hate themselves and they hate their lives. But yeah, they tell you that what you're doing is crazy and the way you're living is so uncanny to what you should be doing. But, like, you go home every day and you don't even like your circumstances. Like, so what is it that I'm doing so wrong? I don't understand. I don't know. I'm going off on a tangent. But no, that's how I feel. I just feel like whatever, like, makes you happy in life, do it. Because life is so short. And you shouldn't have to, like, feel any type of way about being who you are. We're all different. We're not the same. I don't want to be the same as you. And I don't want you to be the same as me, because that would be super boring. And yeah. Anyways, this is a really great song, Jamie Johnson. If you guys have any more requests, leave them in the comments down below. Until next time, I'll see you guys later. Bye, sushis.